Solorio Academy and your King Prep Jaguars. Woo!
Did you do this morning show? Okay. Do you mind a little FaceTime? What's up?
How you doing?
Go ahead and say your name off mic.
Hi, my name is Alvin Washington. I'm today's public address announcer for our homecoming game with Martin Luther King, and very honored to be here for the final homecoming in the great career of Lonnie Williams, over 300 wins in the Chicago Public League. And, you know, talk about starting a program from scratch and just watching it grow and grow and grow. It says something when you're a lifer.
Make sure you pronounce the
Chicago Public High School football, and Lonnie Williams exactly that. So I just want to say congratulations.
Make sure you announce the principal. I need it. I'm that.
And the result of the coin toss. King has won and was the first selection until the second half. To start our contest, Solorio Academy will defend the North goal and receive. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to ask that everyone please rise for the singing of our national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
it's showtime. And folks, it's showtime. Solorio Warriors, Sun Warriors, at the King Jaguars.
Public football fans, it's time to make some noise!
There's a kick. Brings it out near the 40.
Number five, Octavius Dandridge on the right back. The Solorio Sun Warriors is the sophomore, number seven, Quincy Patterson.
Turns a corner and is dragged down.
On the carry, number 11, Justin Members near the 45. Philip Powell on the tackle for King Prep. Generation of high schools.
Second and short. There's a snap to the far side. Tries to turn the corner and is not able to. Appears to be a loss of a yard.
Patrick Carney on the tackle, third down, loss of a yard.
third and three. Up the middle. Needed three, got five.
Iquan Aviles makes the stop of Patterson, and that is the Sun Warrior first down.
Look who's here. King College Prep, homecoming weekend.
Patterson on the keeper, stop for a short gain. It is Paul Johnson on the tackle for the Jaguars, second down. Making their way into Spartan Stadium, please welcome the Martin Luther King Prep Marching Jaguars. No play. Dead ball foul, both start against Solorio. 5 yards. Second down and long.
Second and long to go. Second and about four to go for the Sun Warriors.
On the carry, number 26 for Solorio, Frank Spazer.
Third and eight. Sun Warriors. There's the pass.
Stays on the reception. The stop by Jalen Ring is to the front. We do have a flag on the field. Illegal block against Solorio.
Illegal block will push the Solorio Warriors back once again. Brings up a third and 13 to go. Third and 13, there's a snap from shotgun. Ball's in the air,
flag on the play,
and flags will fly.
For a Solorio receiver, Keyshawn Chambers.
Hey, Kayla!
In the area of a defensive pass interference, but we'll wait for the officials.
Call is pass interference against Solorio.
Offensive pass interference. The penalty was declined by King. Brings up fourth and 13 to go. Confirmation for the Sun Warriors. Here comes King. Here's a kick. Gets off a good kick. Down by Solorio inside the 15 at the 14-yard line. King will go to work there, first and 10.
Patrick Carney.
Patrick Carney was starting quarterback for King.
Hey, Tina. Hi, Katina.
First and 10, King.
Flag on the play, no play. Dead ball foul, encroachment against Solorio, 5-yard penalty.
First and 5 to go.
Patrick party sponsors in the chat. And the time for a touchdown.
Solorio in for a six. Appears that the ball was tipped at the line. Picked by Solorio, and Solorio strikes first.
Intercept the third.
20 yards on the pick. Midway to the first.
Solorio with 6-0 in favor of the Sun Warriors.
The kick is up and Pisbee deflected.
And the extra point try is no good. 7:27 to the end of the quarter. Solorio 6, Kent Prep 0. Receiving for Kent Prep by Abbott, Powell, and
back
Lane.
For King. Solorio by 6, and they will kick restart again. From King's own 8-yard line, first and 10.
Let's go, Jaguars, let's go! Let's go,
up the middle.
There's a flag on the play as the carry by Anderson.
Holding Jaguars
against King Prep. The four, holding against King Prep.
Half the distance to the goal line. Backfield King will be in their own end zone. Tossed to the near side. For room to run. He will find plenty of it to the near side. Close to the first down. They will give him the first down. Needed 18 yards. Pick up a 15, I stand corrected. And a Jaguar first down. First and 10 King. Up the middle. Helmets popping. Pads popping.
The stop from Solorio by number 50, Tyvell Slater. Second down.
Gain of 1 on the carry brings up a 2nd and 9, King.
Carry out the ground, not to run at the 44-yard line. First down, Jaguars!
Another good pickup. For the Jaguars, a 20-plus yard carry.
We have time on the field. Timeout, Solorio. Their first charge, timeout. Now, first and 10 for King Prep at their 44. Now, they're on the carry. Omari Cooley tackles for Solorio, second down.
Good. Another good carry. Pick up 4 yards. Six to go. 2nd and 6.
And the carry. And the drop down in the open field. The tackle by number 44. Julian Ortiz.
Maybe a yard on the play.
Thank you.
third and a short four. Stays on his feet, brings it to the near side, turns it into positive yards.
The tackle made by Slater.
About a yard short of the first down marker.
And the Jaguars will go for it. It is Corey on the carry. At the 46.
Appear to have, they do indeed.
Referee's decision. First down, Jaguars! And Jabari gets the 1 yard they need.
Fresh set of downs for the Jaguars. The snap from the shotgun. Quarterback drops back. Ball's in the air.
Curry's pass goes wide and full of Powell, second down.
Oh, Solorio showing blitz. The hard count draws him off sides. Second and 15, Jaguars. Toss to the far side. Room to run. Another good carry by the Jaguars and a fresh set of downs.
First and 10 for the Jaguars at the 7-32. Abbott on the carry. Abbott knocked down at the 30-yard line with a tackle by Armani Henderson Bell. Number 16 is Josh Lane. That ball's incomplete. Third down.
Third and long eight, King. Drops back once again. There's the throw again.
Party's pass flies a line of Abbott.
Tended from number five. Falls incomplete.
And brings it fourth down. King Prep will go for it on fourth down.
Once again, King going for it. Underneath.
The pass is complete to Philip Powell, but there is a flag around the 20. Ineligible receiver downfield against King Prep. The football.
Fourth down, fourth and 14 to go, King. Appears King will punt.
Timeout out on the field.
King the kick.
Powell back to punt. Powell's punt hits the end zone. I wonder a flag on the play. Good 7-3-8-8-4-1-7-6. Next. The Forest Oak Alumni Association celebrating. Educational excellence. 35 members, short of the 30-yard line.
Pickable 9 yards on the play brings up a second and short. Sun Warriors. Gets a toss to the far side.
Numbers to carry across the 30.
This the first down.
Tackle made by number 70.
Gain of 3. Gain of 1 on the last play brings up a 2nd and 9. Sun Warriors.
Members on the carry. Stop short of the 40. The 12 minutes of the time after the first quarter, the Solorio football is set. The game track is going
to end of 1.
Toss
to the far side. Cuts it up the middle.
Stopped around the 10-yard mark.
Good run. Close to the first down marker, and that is a Solorio first down. First and 10, Sun Warriors from their own 44-yard line. Two receivers set to the near side. High snap. Keeper up the middle. Ankle tackle. Just does get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10. There's a pass play the outlet. Option close to another first down.
It is Roy on the tackle.
Appears to be marked a yard short of the first. Third and 1. Keeper.
Stop short of the 40. Numbers on the play. Fumble on the play. The referee stands down by contact. Webb and Roy on the tackle at the 35. Second down.
Second and 4. Oh, something went awry.
Flag on the play. Call start Solorio.
Big number 65 in the middle of the defensive line for King. It's a toss. Oh,
with a kick back by Paul Johnson.
Big stick by number 8.
Third down.
Third and long.
Patterson pass intended for Stazzo, falls incomplete. Fourth down.
Back for Key.
Place on the punt for Solorio. Powell and Roy back to receive.
Solorio to kick. There's a snap. Gets off a kick to the corner. Well pursued. 11 had to take that one out of bounds.
The punt return goes past the 20. First and 10.
22-yard return. The ball was touched at the 1. Brought it out to the 23. That's where Keen will go to work. First and 10. First and 10, King.
Abbott on the carry. Abbott carries
up the middle. Brings to the far side, pushes the pile.
Stassel and Henderson Bell for Solorio on the tackle. Second down.
A good pickup of, appear to be 5, maybe 6 yards. Second and 4.
Starts on the carry.
Gain of a yard on the last play. Brings up a 3rd and 3.
Third and short. Have it on the carry. Cracks a couple of tacklers to the 40-yard line. But a flag on the play. Holding against King.
Holding against King pushes the ball back to the 18-yard line. Brings up a 3rd and 13 for the Jaguars. Quarterback draws it back, airs it out.
The catch is made!
And just like that, first down, King.
Come on, 17-yard pickup.
17 yards on the pass and catch. Fresh set of downs for the Jaguars. Back again, airing out.
Abbott, the intended receiver, give the breakup for Solorio to Ortiz. Second down.
4 minutes, 27 seconds left in the second quarter. King on the move. Quick pass. Here's his receiver.
Reception by Powell, very close to the first down.
Pierce to have the first.
Football's at the 45. Referee's decision. First down, Jaguars!
first and 10 King from their own 45-yard line. Just over 4 minutes left in the first half. King has yet to scratch.
This is Carter on the carry, and he is brought down in the backfield. Stazza with the sack, second down.
Loss of 7 yards on the previous play. Second and 17, King. Rolls out as a receiver.
Jerron starts on the reception. Dandridge the tackle for Solorio. That brings it third down.
Gets about 8 of that 17 yards back. Brings up a 3rd and 9. Pass off the fingertips.
Pass intended to be fouled and broken up by Dandridge. Fourth down. We have time on the field. Timeout. Solorio. This is their second charge timeout.
Get busy, y'all.
Two of them remaining here in the second quarter as Powell is back to cut away for Jackson.
King the punt. Gets away a short punt.
Powell punt goes out of bounds.
Solorio ball from their own 40-yard line. First and 10, Solorio. Here's a toss. In trouble. Gets away from the first defender. There's a second, spins him down. And that's a huge loss of yardage.
By Johnson and Roy. Second down. Time out on the field. Time out, King.
Second and 20, Solorio.
Members on the carry, it's stopped for a short game or none.
Lost a yard on the
Webb on the tackle.
Timeout, King.
Both teams have one timeout remaining for the first half. And long at the 30 for Solorio.
Yeah, my nation, baby! Yeah, baby!
University toss. Carry.
For Solorio, what a run. Had to be a good 40 plus yards.
A 47-yard run by the junior running back, Justin members.
Solorio trying to extend their lead. Up by six, looking for more. Here in the closing minutes of the first half. High snap. There's a pass. Caught. Inside the 20. Hurry up offense. Drops back once again. Ball's in the air.
Patterson's pass goes over the head of
Too tall. Spread offense for the Sun Warriors.
Patterson's pass is incomplete.
On the slant.
It's headed for Dandridge.
Incomplete.
Fourth down.
Fourth and three. Jaguars need to hold him here.
Time on the field. Timeout Solorio. This is their third and final timeout with 42.5 seconds remaining. Alumni Association. We would like to commemorate the 65 players and 5 coaches who have gone on to glory and thank them for their service to King Prep Jaguar football. Number 47, Isaac Reyes, for a 34-yard field goal attempt. Holding will be number 84, Kevin Rodriguez.
The kick is up.
The kick is up, it's high, but it is short. No good.
King defense holds. The deficit remains 6.
Pass intended for Powell falls incomplete, second down.
Second and 10, King.
Pass is broken up. It was intended for Josh Lane. The breakup on the play by number 10, Kevron Poplis.
Third and 10, King. Looking to make something happen. There's a toss.
Abbott all the way near the 40-yard line. First down, Jaguars! King Prep takes their final timeout. 2.3 seconds remain.
After the timeout, play resumes. Seconds remain. From the shotgun.
Barney's pass. With Rogelio Manzano on the tackle. Football is stopped at the 42 of Solorio. That takes care of the first half of play in our homecoming contest. Your score, the Solorio Sun Warriors 6, the King Prep Jaguars 0.
Folks, it's halftime. We'll be right back. Folks, we're moments away from the second half of IHSA varsity football here at Hales Franciscan High. The teams are the visiting Solorio Sun Warriors at the King College Prep Jaguars.
As we start the second half, it will be the Jaguars to receive the kick and defend the North Coast. Isaac Reyes to kick away for Solorio. Boys!
Teams are set. There's a kick.
Ball caught by the linebacker and goes out of bounds at the 26-yard line.
Patrick Carney, the quarterback for King. Beginning of the third quarter. There's a toss. Turns it upfield. Squirts through.
Abbott stretches out
for maybe a yard or two.
Starts on the carry, stop behind the line of scrimmage.
Third and 11, King.
The catch is made by Lane.
Short of the first down marker. Ball was low. Broke down.
Numbers to the team is low.
King the kick. That's a grounder.
The run back by number 13, Jermaine Price, to the tackle of Iquan Aviles, first half. Reintroduce sophomore number 7, Quincy Patterson.
Here's number 7. To the far side.
Members on the carry.
Turns it upfield.
It's dropped for a short game. Aviles and Lane on the tackle. Second. Members on the carry. Members stop about the 35-yard line.
Close to first down marker.
First
you may
down
have it.
Solorio. Spazzle on the fullback dive. Jalen.
Third and 8. Man in motion.
Andrews on the carry. Dropped about the 40-yard line. Third down. Third down.
shotgun single back. Oh, handoff.
By James Webb.
This number 50 on the tackle. Solorio to kick, leading by six, but the king is showing signs of life. There's a kick nearly blocked.
Reyes, his foot goes out of bounds. The marking is the 33 for the King Prep Jaguars at their 33-yard line.
First and 10, King down by six, looking for points. Quarterback rolls out, makes a throw, and there's a defender on the back, flags everywhere. That's probably going to be a defensive pass interference.
Pass interference, Solorio. That's a 15-yard penalty from the previous spot.
King touchdown.
Automatic.
I mean, King first
down.
First and 10 from the 48, the King 48. There's a toss, near side. Tries to turn the corner.
On the carry,
second effort.
The line
second
down.
No gain. Second and 10, King.
Back it on the carry. It is Cooney and Manzano on the carry. Second for the touchdown. That's a third down. Before the first down mark by Octavius Gambry.
A yard short.
It is fourth and one. The Jaguars will go for it. On with the carry.
First down and more for the Jaguars. 22-yard pickup. Near one, get 22.
Jaguars at the Sun Warrior 20.
On the defender, gets inside the 20, appears to be at the 15-yard line. Second and five. The ball is actually at the 16, so that brings up a second and six for the Jaguars. In trouble and down, drop in the backfield.
So it is Abbott on the carry, but he is tackled for a loss.
Minute 30 left in the third quarter. Jaguars on the move.
Was intended for Lane.
First down.
We need a replay.
Here comes the sun.
Fourth and 10 at the 20. And the Jaguars will go for it.
One fourth down. Jaguars will go for it. They believe it's their third fourth down. Give me the conversion try for the game.
Now the Jaguars are going for the 2-point conversion.
King for two.
The third and red zone is well over the head when it starts. And the conversion is no good. 2 seconds left in the third quarter. And it's a new ball game. Solorio 6, King Prep 6.
First and 10, Solorio. They're on 29-yard line. Hand off to the running back, who is driven back. Combination of 53 and number 3. Second and 14. Here's be a keeper.
Is brought down for a short game. Ikeon Aviles on the tackle. 3 quarters are in. 1 quarter to go for homecoming. The Solorio Sun Warriors 6. Your King Prep Jaguars 6. The Alumni Association invites you to restore the board at East Oakland. Join the Forestville King Alumni Association now.
Beginning of the fourth quarter, you're watching IHSA Varsity Football here at Hales Franciscan High School. Solorio ball.
Here we go. With the
beginning of the fourth. King showing blitz. Collision in the backfield. The ball pops out. And King has it. First play. After timeout, play will resume. Accolades to Coach Lonnie Williams.
Abbott to carry. Abbott to the 20-yard line, the tackle.
Still fighting.
Abbott drags a couple of tacklers across the 20.
third and three.
Party on the carry.
Up the middle.
Across the 15 near the first down mark. Referee's decision. First down, Jaguars!
Ball marked at the 14-yard line. First and 10, Jaguars.
Slicing inside the 10.
Gets the first down.
There is a flag down near the end of the play. Illegal block. King Prep.
Repeat first down. The ball is spotted back on the 26-yard line after the infraction is assessed. First down. Flea flicker. Nearly intercepted.
It falls just short of Powell. Second down.
In trouble, and down he goes.
Quincy Patterson with the sack. I put the time on the field for a injured player, the quarterback, Patrick Carter.
Because I'm going to miss. I got a play coming up right now. There's the toss. Flea flicker. The ball is in the air. Caught. That is a reception. That's a first down. Oh, no. That's short of the first down. About 7 yards. Yeah. Let me hit you back.
That'll bring a fourth down.
Fourth down. Fourth and about... 8 to go. Oh, no. That's 4th and 18 to go.
The Jaguars will go for it.
Looks like the Jaguars going to take a shot to the end zone. We got a tie ball game. All tied up at 6. There's a toss. The ball's in the air. As receiver. Incomplete, but there's a flag come flying in. Could be a late hit on the quarterback. No, they're calling defensive pass interference against Solorio. And if that's the case, a hot coach over on Solorio's side. That's a flag against the sideline.
Unsportsmanlike conduct against Solorio.
Oh, boy. Solorio opened up the season 4-0 until week 5 when Al Raby got there and beat the wheels off of them.
After both penalties are assessed,
so I know they have at least one loss.
the 5-yard line. First and goal, Jaguars.
First and goal, Jaguars from the 5.
Again, pass interference against Solorio, and then a dead ball foul on sportsmanlike conduct. There is also an ejection as a result of the sportsmanlike conduct.
It appears that the coach was ejected for Solorio, giving the officials a hard time. On first and goal.
Foul with a carry. Woo! He is down to the 1-yard line.
They're a big surge by the defense.
The last play was a 4th-down conversion try. Powell lunges to the 1 on a 5-yard pickup. First and goal, Jaguars.
There we go.
Powell with a carry. No game, second down.
Spread offense for the Jaguars. Second and goal.
What a carry. By contact, third down. Timeout on the field. Timeout. Solorio.
Still a lot of time left on the clock.
Jaguars to go for the 2-point conversion. Powell with the keeper. And he stopped short. The conversion try is no good. We have 5:48 for regulation. King Prep, 12. Solorio, 6. Football fans, make some noise!
There's a grounder.
On the run back, Dariante Brown is run out of bounds.
12-6 advantage, King College Prep. Solorio with the ball here late in the fourth quarter.
Snap the handoff. Devers bounces his way across the
over
field.
The middle for about 11 yards, and that's a
tackle by Johnson and
make Rebell that 12 Hunter. Yards. That's first a Solorio first down.
Step up, T. Step up.
Oh. Nice now.
Number five, Demetrius Abbott. The football is spotted at the Solorio 36 yard line.
King in the driver's seat right now, barring disaster.
Abbott on the carry.
Pitch all the way out of bounds. No flags on the field. We have a case if we ask for a late hit.
Martell Jefferson, the football is marked at the 5-yard line. First and goal, Jaguars!
31 yards on the run. King. From the 5.
Abbott to carry. Abbott is stopped for a little or no gain. The tackle by Abbott to carry. Abbott. He's there. Touchdown
Jaguars.
Touchdown Jaguars. Can prep to go for the 2-point conversion. On the carry, he's in!
Conversion is good.
Hey.
Oh.
And the Texans on the far side of the field. Official's decision. Number 5, Jaquizzi Bradley. And for King Prep, number 16, Josh Lane. For fighting.
King will kick to restart the game. 26th advantage, King.
Foul to kick away for King Prep. Flag on the play, dead ball. All sides, King Prep.
Flags everywhere.
The result of the fumble. First down, Jaguar. The further review. After further review, illegal forward pass against Solorio. The penalty is declined. Illegal block against Solorio. Solorio retains possession. First down. Flag on the play, no play. Illegal substitution against Solorio. First and 15 for the 23. And the tackle is made. The
catch. Looking for a tackle. Quarterback in trouble.
Harrison is.
Down he goes.
By Darnell Atkins and Jerome. Members on the carry. Members stop before the 25.
Spread offense for Solorio. High snap.
Patterson on the keeper. Fourth down. He is stopped short of the first down mark. First down, Jaguar. Demetrius Abbott and Jalen Roy with the possession stopping tackle. The ball at the 36. Close to the 30-yard line, second down.
Solorio will suffer another loss. Down by 14 points. Time winding down. Quarterback in the center from the eye. Two receivers set.
Abbott on the carry.
Up the middle. Takes on the defender. A good run for the ball carrier, but
holding King Pratt.
Holding.
It's around the 30.
Yeah, sorry about that. We had a little technical difficulty there. The multiple fouls on the last play.
10-ball foul. Late hit against Solorio. The end of the run was the 31-yard line. It's initially a 12-yard pickup. After the late hit penalty on Solorio, it is the 16-yard line of the Sun Warriors. First down, Jaguars!
First and 10.
Flag on the play. False start. King Pratt. Still first down. Jaguars in victory formation.
And folks, that's game. Here's your countdown.
Your final score from Spartan Stadium.
King wins.
20-6.
Slow start on the game, but the Jaguars did pull it out.
This is also the final homecoming win in the long and storied coaching career of King's very own Lonnie Williams. Congratulations! This Thursday night at 7 p.m. as the Jaguars battle the Cavaliers of Chicago Vocational to close out the Land of Lincoln section season. Again, this Thursday, 7 p.m. at Gately Stadium, King Prep versus Chicago Vocational. On behalf of Principal David Noreen, Athletic Director Ball, and everyone associated with Martin Luther King College Prep High School, this is your announcer, Alvin Washington, saying so long from Spartan Stadium, and thanks again to our friends from Hales Franciscan.
We on.
So the final score here from Spartan Stadium, 20-6. King Prep overcomes an early deficit. A couple of touchdown runs by Demetrius Abbott, who also picks up a fumble on one of those possessions. Hopefully Patrick Carney is okay. Had a little bit of a shoulder injury. Looks like he's all right, holding his arms above his head.
Mm-hmm.
But the main congratulations should go out to Lonnie Williams. So over 50 years of coaching. I saw a lot of kids here at King Prep. Over 300 wins in the state of Illinois. Wow. Must say, job well done, sir. We will see you down the road. For King Jaguar Football, I'm Alvin Washington.
You know something? You're going to jump on me. Cause I don't know if AG got your check. I just lost it somewhere at the school. I'll bring it to you tomorrow or something. Okay? Don't hurt me.
I got the check, coach.
You got it?
You're better than you think you are. Yeah, ain't nothing wrong with your memory. You got the check.
Thank you.
Yeah, a little slow start. I didn't know if you're going to get there or not.
Well,
you needed this win.
We needed it. We need all of them. And we don't have a great team. We just have sometimes we play well, sometimes we don't.
But they have a great coach.
Well, I don't know about
that. this man here, when you've got somebody that's been over in the community 50 years plus. I mean, to start this program from scratch, stay there 50 years, and literally go through all of these eras, it shows how not only is this man committed to the community, but how the community is committed to this man here.
Absolutely.
You know, and that's why he has over 300 wins.
Mm-hmm. And he loves them boys.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Yes, sir. I love everybody. God is good to all of us.
Hey, hey. Beautiful.